So I'm in the hall and I'm going to do three requests. Can you see me? Yeah, I'll show you my OTD. It's so warm and it's so hot even here in Denmark right now. Yeah, it's summer. So I have my dress, just a dress, not even a bra or bikini, because it's so hot. And I'm just sitting on a stool here in the hall. Yeah. I love this dress, guys. It's from H&M. H&M is a switch. I think you know this if you're a teenager, because there's H&M also in the US. It means Hennes og Mauritz. He and she. I think, yeah. So what will I do in this video? I will put on lipstick. Lipstick and try lip gloss. I have this lip gloss which sounds amazing. And then after the lipstick I will do this kissing glass request. I've never done that before. And lastly, if I succeed, I will do a heartbeat. Oh, so warm. Ugh. I will do a heartbeat ASMR. I'm not sure I will succeed though. I will place the microphone near my chest and see if I'm not sure. I don't think you can hear it, guys, but I'll try, okay? I don't know if I just put it near my chest, if you can hear my... Sorry. Okay, let me start. Sorry. Trying my very best. Yeah, I forgot about that. It's tingly. It's still August now, guys. I really want to buy some dresses in H&M because it's still sale. You know, you can buy a dress for 30 Danish crowns. I don't know, because the next sale will be on January, and I don't want to buy dresses for 129 Danish crowns. I know, like this was for sale too, and it cost only, I think, 30 Danish crowns. So I think on Monday I hope to buy two more dresses, because eyes. And then put on this body shop. Oh, I love body shop. It's so expensive, but the quality is so good. I usually don't buy expensive things, but body shop is really good. I love it. So please forgive me. I'm only doing this for you. Is so expensive, or body shop products. I mean, why should it be expensive when they are not using harsh chemicals? chemicals, it should be the opposite. Stethoscope, I presume, but yeah, we will see when I'm editing this. Maybe I should take it. See if I can do them. Okay, I love you.